Deleting items from content is a routine part of building your course. This tutorial shows the steps to delete an entire module at once. Deleting a module removes it and all the material it contains from your content area. For this example, we will delete the Effects of Space Weather on Earth module. To delete a module, navigate to that module in Content. Click the context menu next to the module title in the content area. Select Delete Module. A dialog box prompts you with a choice. The default option is to remove the materials from content, but preserve them in any other course location where you may have made them available. This means you can add the course materials back to content later. You also have the option to delete materials entirely. This permanently removes items from everywhere they exist in the course, without the option to restore them. For this example, choose to remove the materials from content, but keep them in the course. Deleting items from content is a routine part of building your course.